What is up, everybody?
Welcome back to our channel, guys.
How's everybody doing?
It's been a long time. Play this, let me tell you right now. Your exquisite kiss still burning. Didn't know I missed this passion in life. Now I'm addicted somehow. Let me tell you why. Mind is up with your smile. It's impossible, not melting, irresistible. When I look through your eyes, not even skies the limit.
Second half of the pandemic started, we haven't vlogged at all.
Yeah, but we came back because we have some good news for you guys. We have a good vlog coming up because me and all we during this whole time, you know, all of us have been quarantined. All of us have been pretty much in. We haven't taken any vacations like we usually do. Usually, we've already gone to Laughlin. Maybe a camping trip in between there and stuff. So
at
least a couple of Laughlin trips. We haven't done anything with the family, and we haven't even got out ourselves really, Vegas. We went to Vegas.
Yeah.
We came together and decided that we wanted our families to come together and just have one good safe time, so that we weren't around a lot of people. So the only thing we could think of is renting an Airbnb. Mm-hmm. And we looked all over different cities and places, and we thought of different places, and we found Lake Havasu. And none of us have been there.
No.
I think it's everybody's first time going to Lake Havasu. So with that being said, we rented a big Airbnb, giant enough to accommodate all of us. So.
We're taking everybody. We're taking Pops. We're taking my mom, a couple of my tias. We're taking all the grandkids, our nephews, nieces, you know.
My sister's going, my brother's going.
Yeah. So
we're excited.
There's probably going to be like 20 of us there. So.
Yeah, there's about 20 of us there.
So it's going to be super fun. So right now we're already all packed up and we're ready to head out.
Yeah, so we just wanted to bring you guys along. We were debating whether we were going to vlog it or not. I told Al I don't want to do daily vlogging because I kind of want to enjoy our time. You know, it's family time, you know, so I want to enjoy our time. I don't want to have to be worrying about filming, but you know, we got to take you guys with us. We have to. So, you guys are a part of us and you know, we miss you guys a lot. So
special events like this are fun to watch. It's fun to go places like that. So you guys, you know, maybe you guys could do something like this with your guys' family, huh?
Yeah.
It's fun.
And we'll kind of show you how we travel with my dad. Cause this is actually the first time we're traveling with my dad. As he's traked.
Yeah.
We've always traveled with him before, but he wasn't traked.
He wasn't
so this traked. Is gonna be a little bit different. And we're only gonna travel, it's only 4 hours away from us, mm-hmm. so it'll be fine. But well, hopefully cross our fingers.
Yeah.
But anyways, you guys, so we're gonna show you how we do that and how we get him in the car. We'll try to get some footage on how we do that. It's pretty crazy.
Show you guys my trailer. I have a trailer already. We're actually taking our trailer because we're taking so much stuff to barbecue and cook and all
this guy thinks we're going camping. I'm like, babe, we rented a big old house. It does have a kitchen, you know. Our whole point was to like go to get a big enough place where there's a pool for the kids. There's a place where everybody can hang out and have fun inside, outside. And we found the perfect place. So when we're hoping when we arrive, we're pretty sure it's going to be what it is on the screen. So, but we'll show you guys when we get there and we'll show everything and we'll take you on a little tour.
Yeah.
So you guys can see all the rooms and everything. And
it's a big house. It's an 8-bedroom house, guys.
And, you know, of course, Big Al had to plan all the meals. So we have all the meals planned.
We have steaks. We're taking steaks. We're making shrimp. We're making tri-tip.
So it's going to be fun. It's going to be relaxing.
Yeah, it's going
to
be nice.
We literally don't have to leave. And the guys are going to go play golf on Tuesday morning.
Tuesday morning we're going to go golf.
Yeah, so they're going to go early Tuesday morning, play golf. And
yeah, but we have a whole menu planned out, everything. Mm-hmm. Right? So it's going to be fun. It's going to be fun.
So with that being said, like Al says.
Yep. With that being said.
We'll see you guys in a little bit.
Yeah, we'll get on the road, all right, guys? Check this out, guys. Look at this how we're traveling, guys. Look at this. Look at this. That's Dad's wheelchair, that big thing over there. We got our golf clubs. We got two big ice chests with meat, case of eggs, waters, sodas, beer, a lot of food, drink stuff right there to make the margaritas, chips, salsa. We've got a crib for our Nate. We're ready, guys. We're ready. This is my trailer right here. Check out my trailer. It's a big box trailer. Yep. We're gonna be getting on the road in a few.
Okay, you guys, so we're checking back in. There's Big Al.
What's up, everybody?
There's my dad and there's my mom. So we got dad in the truck safely, efficiently. He looks ready to go. He looks focused.
Yeah.
He's driven. He's happy.
Ready for the road trip.
And there's my mama.
Yep.
His number one caretaker. And we're on the road just right now, guys. Everybody hopped on at different times, but we're planning on getting there around 4, depending on how many stops we take in between. And all goes well. So we'll check in with you guys in a little bit.
All right, let's do this. All right, guys, we're making a quick stop right here. We're in Ludlow, California. We're about halfway there, I think. So we got about 2 more hours before we get to Havasu. Out here it says 108 degrees, so it's pretty damn hot out here. So we're gonna head over there right now. My baby's just prepping dad right here, getting him comfortable. We're about halfway done through our trip. Pops is having a good day. Dave's driving the Mercedes. How does that thing run?
Good.
Bet you it flies, huh?
Yeah.
Then you have to stay behind a slow trailer. He's following me, so it's like they're flying that Mercedes. J-Lo's in the truck. This is the only place we can stop and get some. But look at this gas station. It's packed with people, guys. Packed. Everybody coming through the desert right now.
If you guys look closely, you'll see the river over there. What river is that, babe?
Colorado.
Well, it's a Colorado River.
Colorado, the mighty Colorado River.
I can see it better. So far, the ride's been good, huh, babe?
Yep. Almost there. 1 more hour.
I won't show you dad because he looks a little different than when we started. Mm-hmm. There's a sneak peek. He's tired. But anyways, we're almost there, you guys. We have about 40 more minutes.
Wow.
And then we will arrive. That's why it has chlorine. So there's a beautiful river. Is that a lake, babe, or
that's
river?
A lake.
Oh, okay, that's the lake.
Havasu.
Oh, that's Lake Havasu, okay.
It's part of the river. The river empties into the lake.
I never could. I just call everything a river because it looks like a river. I don't really know the difference. But you can see all the boats and the sea-doos out there.
It's 114 degrees out here.
114 degrees, you guys.
I wonder there's no trees.
I said the opposite, Mom. I said, no, it's hot because there's no trees. You said, no wonder there's no trees. It wouldn't survive. Yeah. 1.8 miles. Look, okay, we could buy that one.
Right on the hill.
At least we know we're in a good neighborhood.
Yeah, right. You can tell this is a ritzy area.
Yeah.
the hostess garages, over here.
Garages are sick.
They're adding on.
They're
probably already in their room.
That'll be funny if they are. Did you send them the code?
The lady? No, I thought you did.
No, I didn't. Oh. Not the code of the house.
Oh, then
I
no.
Send them the address.
Oh, maybe they're there. I don't know. She hasn't even called, huh?
No.
I guess this is gonna take us right there, babe.
Actually?
Yeah.
There's no turning?
No turning, you're just gonna follow this road. 0.6 miles. So past the stop sign. Must be that next street. Yeah.
Next street?
Yeah. Dang, it's way up here on the hill. And then it's gonna be on our left hand side. Yeah, 677. Okay. Oh yeah, it is on the dead end. No, go ahead. Oh, there it is, right there. See? Right here. We have arrived.
Oh, my theory's my theory.
You want to back it in?
Back it in right here, this one. Is that my theory?
I don't know. Oh, I wonder if that's a lady. Oh, it's probably the lady, because she lives here. I mean, it's... Don't touch, okay? Richie are the best. He said like La Bamba, you know, when they bought the house. Oh no, it's okay.
All right, guys, we just got here right now. We unloaded. Everybody's already in the pool. Look at this pool right here. Look at this, guys. This is incredible right here. Let me take you guys for a little tour of the house real quick, though, all right? Huh?
Gigi's thirsty.
I know, babe. Get her something. Get her water, man. Here's some water.
Come here.
Why don't we, all right, guys, we're right here inside the kitchen. My baby girl, J-Lo, with my grandson. My tia, Cuca, my tia Maria over there. Look at this, guys. Look at this, what we got going right here. Look at this. We're already set up right here. My tia's already setting up the lonches. Lonche Ruben. For those of you that are in Guadalajara, you guys don't know what a lonche Ruben is.
Did you bring any
trash bags? Yeah, there's some in here somewhere. Okay. One of these boxes. Yeah, we bought some. My tia's cutting up some of the essentials right there. My brother-in-law right here. Let me show you guys a little tour of the house real quick. So this is a dining room right here. I don't know if we're going to use that right here. We got one room over here where my sister-in-law's room. I'm not going to open that because I don't know if she's in there. I got my tio, my tia's room. This bad boy has 8 rooms, guys. 8 rooms. Look at this. We got access to the whole house. We got our refrigerator already stocked up. We brought all our stuff with us. Look at this, guys. Oh my God. They don't mess around. Big TV right here. Oh, show you guys over here. There's another 2 rooms over here. This is Pop's and Mom's room. Pop's already taking a nap over there. He's tired from the ride over here. We got over here. This is my room. This is my room right here. We have a walk-in shower. Look at this, guys. Incredible. Look at this. Then we over here is a little walk-in closet where, I don't know, it's gonna be my walk-in closet. Then we got another room over here, guys. So you come over here, right? Walk through the little thing over here. And you're still, there's the backyard again. Over there, see, Raul's over there making some burgers. Shit, you guys, there's two little houses, separate houses, okay? This is one of the houses. This is where J-Lo and Raul are staying with the kids. Over here, another room where my mom, my tia, and my tia Cuca are staying. That's not it, guys. That's not it. Check it out. Then over here, we got the big playroom. Look at this. Look at this, guys. Ping pong table, TV. This is where everybody's gonna congregate at the end of the day. Some foosball. We got the Bistos right here, already ready. Man, look at this, guys. Look at this. It's family time. So come back out here to J Lo's room. The rooms are so cold too. They're nice and cool. Then move over here. Then over here, we have another little house. This is another house, another room over here. Look at this. Another room over here. Big room right here. Living room. Has another restroom. Another bedroom. And then this little house has a little kitchen. This is like, look at this. What more do you want? Two full kitchens. Come here, Gigi. And over here, kicking back right here, my mom. My beautiful mother, my beautiful mother-in-law. And then over here. Oh, you're welcome, mama. Over here, Raul's. Got the burgers going already. Doing it for the kids. Yeah, baby. And over here, back at the end of the side of the house. What, Lauren? My granddaughter's calling me. She said she wants me in the pool, so I'm gonna go help have to get in there. All right, guys, signing out. Jump in there, Ron. So hot, I'm gonna go jump in there now, guys, all right? Talk to you guys later. Two, three, Hannonball! Yay! All right, guys, here we are, day two, afternoon. We're right here chilling, making some burgers. And the Fam Bam's over there. What's up, Fam Bam? Everybody give me a high five. Yeah! For the vlog right here. Yeah! We're about to have some burgers, have some lunch. We already had breakfast. Right now it's about 1 o'clock. It's hot as hell out here, guys. Look at this. I'm not even lying. It's so hot out here. That's why everybody's inside the pool and I'm over here making some burgers. But in a minute, I'm about to jump in. We hope everybody's having a good day today. Today is Monday. I know most people are working, but you know what? The Fam Bam right here, we're all right here in the pool and just relaxing in Lake Havasu. Oh, look at these burgers. Oh, guys, I'm about to make these up right here for the Fam Bam. So, guys, you guys hang in there. We'll get back with you in a little bit. I don't know, guys. It's essential if you're a man, you gotta be able to man the girl, dude. If you guys can't man the girl, come on. You gotta be able to know how to tame that fire. Make sure everything is looking good. Make sure your fire's not too hot. Don't burn the burgers. Don't burn the burgers. You never want to burn the burgers. Look at this. Oh my gosh. Look at that. The family's going to be so hungry and so happy. Look at those flames. You got to know how to tame the fire, guys. You guys got to know that. If you guys don't know how to tame the fire, how are you going to man the grill? You got to know how to man the grill. You gotta be that guy in your family. Look at this. A little bit of Modelo. Tame that fire. Kind of put some cheese on those bad boys. Woo! A lot of action going on right here in the kitchen, guys. We got steaks going on right here. Check this out right here. Look at this, guys. This is what's on the menu tonight. Little porterhouse, little ribeyes, little some. My daughter's got some asparagus down here. Look at the asparagus wrapped in bacon. Shout! Got baked potatoes over here. Little something something. We got some more asparagus over here. That's how we do it around here. Let me show you guys what everybody's doing outside. Hey guys, can we get a high? Can we get a high five here, guys? Come on! Yeah! Yeah. Woo!
I'm underwater.
You're underwater? Cannonball! Oh, nah, just kidding. I got my phone in my hand. Where are we going, Risa?
That's what I call Leia.
We're going back to our vacation home.
Look at this dude. Run him over, baby. Run him over.
I don't want to get in trouble over here.
That's a desert tweaker. It's hot as hell. I'll be riding a bike. Or it's like 114.
And he's going to be riding up the hill right now.
And he's going up this big ass hill. Like nothing. I would have been walking. Yeah. I would have been walking that sucker up.
Oh, wait.
No.
No?
It's Tassel. Oh, yeah. Tassel's going
fast. Oh, yeah. Good job, Davey.
Give me a check, boy. Back to our mini mansion. Yeah, Laredo. And these garages, man, these garages are awesome, dude.
Imagine if you put one of those in LA,
probably
add like
100
more thousand. Just
for
like garage.
Oh, these.
Those should give us a Fuji face.
You notice you're Mexican?
She's Mexican too. Whose car's that?
Yes? What do we got here? What do we got here on the menu? Let me see. Let's see. Let's see what we got here. What? What's over here? Ooh. Ooh, asparagus with wrapped in bacon and asparagus regular. What's wrong with you, kid? Let me see.
That's it.
A steak.
That's it.
Can
you get that to
line
right there on the table?
Day three here at the lake, guys. Bright and early right now. It's about 6:30 a.m. We got bumped off our tea time, but now we're teeing off at 7 a.m. Me and Dave right here. Say what's up, Dave. Super early right now. Right now it's 6:30 in the morning, guys, and it's already 93 degrees. But look at this course. Looks nice out here. Look at this. Let me turn you guys around. Look at how nice. This is hole one right here. Like hole one right there, huh, Dave?
Yeah. This is nice. It looks huge.
It does, huh? All right, guys. We're right here at the golf course. I'm about to seventh hole. Two holes to go. Let me put this on the green for you guys, all right? Straight down the middle. Only 100 yards. Let me get one more in there, guys. Let me go one more.
Mulligan.
Mulligan.
Hot out here, guys. It's like 105 degrees probably already. And it's only 8:30 in the morning. Two holes to go. Tiger Chris up to bat right now. Nice, Dave. You got it up. Shit. Fucking hit it way. I hit another. You hit it farther than I did. Strain it out a little bit. Nice shot, son.
Tiger Chris.
This is Raul Michelson. Ooh. Wow. Nice shot, bro. Mulligan.
Or this one right here.
Oh, that was for par too. We're on the last hole right here, but check this out, guys. Look at this. London Bridge right there. We got the river right here. Look at all the boats. Super badass. Ninth hole right here. I'm finishing this day off. Finishing this day off strong with my boys right here.
Yeah, I'll probably put them like to wash in the morning and then. But you know what? They're.
All right, guys. You guys ready to get out of here?
No.
saying goodbye time. Go back to reality. Say something for the vlog, guys.
Say you got a nice time.
Yeah. I know you guys do. I know you guys do.
Thank you, Al.
Thank you, brother. Days. Thank you.
Have a great time.
Yeah, we're gonna have to do it again.
Got a lot of good photos. Good food.
Good food, huh? So this is it, guys. We're leaving the mini mansion now, heading back to reality.
Oh, we're gonna follow you guys now home. We're gonna go.
What, do you got something to say, baby?
Yeah, it was a great time.
Super great time.
I wish it could start over.
I know.
But wait. Until next time.
Until next time, guys. All right.
We are home. Finally, yeah, look at me. I look like a lobster. It looks like a lobster face.
We both do. We both got burned, tan.
Guys, it was 114 degrees.
115 yesterday.
It was crazy hot. The only way to cool off was to do a handball. You guys seen the action already. But it was a fun time. It was just, to me, it was just awesome to hang out the whole family together. It was just.
It was just nice that we're all in one under one. House, you know, under one roof.
I want to say one roof, but it was like two different roofs.
Yeah, it was like three different roofs.
Yeah, that house was crazy big. It was nice.
It was really nice.
It just accommodated our family really good because we're such a big family, and we have so many little kids, and
yeah,
they run around and they like to have fun, you know.
So if you guys need recommendations, let us know, and we'll give you the information to the place that we stayed, because they actually have multiple properties. It's not just that one. So.
Yeah, we had 18 people, huh?
We had 20.
20?
Yeah.
See, 20 people, guys.
20 people, but this specific place, or company holds up to 25 people, I believe. There's a house even bigger than this one.
Yeah.
So.
But it was awesome. It was so much fun.
It was great. It was nice just waking up.
Yeah.
Having breakfast and then getting ready, jumping in the pool. And then some people took naps. Some people stayed in the pool all day.
Yeah.
I mean, everybody kind of just did whatever they wanted to do, whatever, however they felt like.
Mm-hmm.
It was so nice. There was no pressure.
The food was good.
Relaxful. The food was bomb.
Yeah.
Big Al did good on his cooking.
Yeah,
and
it was fun.
It was really a lot of fun, a lot of good, I feel relaxed.
Yeah.
I don't really feel like I was on, you know, like I did a lot of things. It's different from camping.
Yeah.
Different from Laughlin, because... We actually just, everything hung was
out.
There.
Yeah, we hung out. When you go to the river, you come back sore, tired, mm-hmm. Your legs hurt, my back hurts, and the ride home is horrific. Yeah. Today wasn't that bad. It was relaxful. We just hung out. Like, I was in the pool all day. Both of those days, I was in the pool all day.
Yeah.
I got to go play golf, so.
Yeah, they played golf Tuesday morning.
It was awesome.
A lot of fun. I hope you guys enjoyed our video. The clips is okay. The clips that we did take, I don't know, I didn't get too many, but I know Big Al was filming, so
I got a lot of clips.
But yeah, we hope you enjoyed our video, and until the next time,
we'll see you guys
in our next video.
Bye, guys. Bye, guys. I want to say mañana, but we're not going to be here in mañana. So we'll see you guys next time, guys. Thank you.
Bye.